is up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos Silencer, welcome back, and I've got some gameplay for you on the new Modern Warfare 3 map, Parish. First time I ever played the map. You can go check it out if you don't believe me, and check my COD Elite, and I do a little 49-7 action with a care package, Predator missile, and an attack helicopter. I believe I'm using the SCAR with the red dot, some dual scorpions, and shit, I don't know what else. But this is going to be one of the rare occasions where I do a gameplay commentary, and it's about the gameplay. Look at me capping something like a boss, get my first care package. I think, honestly, I get 5 or 6 care packages, 5 or 6 attack helicopters, and 4 or 5 Predator missiles. You guys count them and let me know in the comment section when we're done how many I got of each, but I do get a quad Predator missile here in just a minute. So proud of it. This was a pretty damn amazing gameplay, if you ask me. I haven't played Modern Warfare 3 that much lately, so to come out of the shoot on one of the new maps and pop a 49-7 and play the objective, which I did, it's pretty cool. This may be the quad Predator. Here it is. Look at all the beauties line up. Hey-o! Boom. PTFO loves you, bitches. Oh, that felt so good. Felt so good. So, let me give you some first impressions of Parish. And very small map. There's only a certain amount of choke points in this map. It's not a big flanking map where, you know, you could have your main rites of passage and then some outskirts and then all the way around the corners of the map. This one's not like that. This one has some alleyways in a spot close to B flag, which I'm going to show you here later as I pick up the ballistic vest, because the teammate got them for me. I'm going to use them. Okay, over here on C, once you get past C, there's a building that leads into B, and that is the main focal point of where most of the action goes down. And I'll show you later on, because I get a lot of kills in there and I do a lot of defending of the C flag. Not necessarily the B flag, because the B flag's past it. Here it is. Right here, these barrels and this wooden wall is an excellent place to defend the C flag, because they're going to be coming pouring in from the B flag if you have the A and C flag. And you'll see that all throughout this match. There, I picked up a FAD. I use all kinds of weapons. Pick up the FAD. Kill this dude. I thought about picking up his M4A1, but I kept the FAD because I love the rate of fire on this thing, even if it doesn't have the knockdown damage. There's another care package. You guys, I hope you're keeping count. Care package, attack, helicopters, Predator missiles. I want to know how many I got in the comment section. So, sorry, I got a runny nose. There's another Predator missile, and I'm trying to hold off A. I think I get a double here, maybe? Maybe? Yes! I got a double with that one. There's another attack helicopter. I love running these low kill streaks. I pick up another gun or two. I know I pick up an LMG. It may be an M60, I'm not for sure. It's big and red, we'll have to wait and see. I'm sure you guys want to see that. This was actually a really fun match. As you can tell by the tone in my voice, I don't do gameplay commentaries anymore. There's another Predator missile from my care package, and it's just not part of what I do. But picking this one up, I would have loved to have done this one live for you guys, but I was just trying to get some gameplay on these new maps to put as the background for other videos. But it turned out really well, so I figured, you know what, I'm going to do a 9.5-minute gameplay commentary on Parish. I know, that's scary. Usually longer videos on YouTube are the death of people, but you guys are boss viewers, so I'm sure you're going to enjoy it. Using the dual scorpions there, dude goes into final stand, last stand, whatever you want to call it. They can't kill me right now. I think I'm like 20-something and 1, or I don't even know. I don't get really any of my deaths till toward the end of the match. But I'm in a zone. I've caught a gear in this match with Modern Warfare 3. For a second, I got a brief glimpse of how Incredible Orb and Mark of Jay and Fear Crads and all them. No, okay, I don't. I'm not even on that level. But I don't know. It felt good. I can definitely go out and pub stomp and get your 30-5 games, your 40-5. But to be on a brand new map and never played it, what is that? Attack helicopter out of the care package. You guys got to fucking run care package. It's the best. I don't think it gave me a shit drop the entire match. To pop a 49-7 on the very first time playing on a map this small, I was pretty damn proud of myself. Pat on the back to me from me, if nobody else will give me one. So now we're on the front side of B. They're in there hiding. This is their version of the back side of B over by C that I was showing you before. And this is where they're going to funnel out of and try to hold. Look at the little It's just, I'm just shooting them. I think I get killed here. There's another attack helicopter. I really want to know the count on this. I'm just too lazy to count it myself. So, oh God, runny nose. Okay, where are we at now? Where are we at now? We're going for another parade. I think we only get one on this one. So we basically went from quad to double down to one, but it's okay. Back to using the SCAR with the red dot. This is a trusty assault rifle. If you guys didn't know, this is one of the best assault rifles in the game. I'm not going to do a breakdown video on it because Modern Warfare 3 is basically dead to me in a way. But, you know, it is what it is. When I pop it up, I like to use the SCAR or the MP7 because I'm a try-hard like that. That dude needed to die. And here's where I do a little work around this choke point. They just continuously, if you have A and C, I don't know how they got behind me there. But I am going to kill them if they're still there. Hold on. There he goes. He's running. I don't know how he got back there. But if you have A and C, obviously they're spawning on B. And most of the time, they're going to head for that choke point. You'll see. There it is. Picked up Big Red. Big Red. Oh, Lord. The Big M60. I think I do some work with this thing. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Here they are. This is the main focal point in domination for Parrish. Another care package. God, I'm running out of breath. So I hold up here at the barrels in the little wall, and I do my best to protect C. We've kept C and A most of the time. I don't suggest getting B. I suggest going C and A because you basically, you can spawn trap them on B in a way. You don't even have to spawn trap them. If you'll just protect A in that house over by A or protect C where you see me right there, they're going to funnel to you over and over and over. They have no place else to go because, like I said, this map, it doesn't have a lot of flanking positions. It's pretty straightforward, and there's only a certain amount of alleys or pathways you're going to go. Another attack helicopter. I've got an EMP. He finally kills me. I don't have an EMP. We got EMP'd, so I can't use my care package. I can't use my attack helicopter. I think I have a Predator missile, too. I may have one of each. I'm not for sure. But here we are again at this focal point of the barrels and the cardboard thing. And look at them. They just come out like salmon spawning out of a river, going for the ocean. I don't know. Sounded good, but I was really trying to do work here and protect C. Never even thought to venture into B halfway, once this game was halfway over. Boom, boom, Predator missile care package. Yes, woohoo! Who is that? Oh, I don't. I thought I recognized that name. Maybe not, but no, I never thought to even venture back into B once I figured out that having A and C, we were good. You can even push up to this wall and get them when they're coming out of that building at B. So let's see what we get on this. I was looking for another quad right here. It was set up, and then they spread like fucking termites. I think I only ended up getting one. There's the care package. No, there's the attack helicopter. There's the care package. Throw that bitch out. Let's see what we get in this. I do not remember. I may get another attack helicopter. I may have some kind of record in this match for attack helicopters, Predator missiles, and care packages total. I guarantee you I got at least 15... of all three. There's another Predator missile. I'm curious to see, because I'm not going to count it. I'm going to wait till the comment section to see what you guys let me know. But I bet you I got over 15 if you count all three together. Care packages, attack helicopters, Predator missiles. It's going to be cool to find out. Once again, back to the same spot. No, I'm not camping. I'm holding our C spawn and keeping, our guys are holding A spawn. There's no reason to push B. Why would you push B when you've got the match in the bag and you know exactly where they're coming from? So, strategically defending my position. Who cares? Fucking, that's old news, camping and shit. Anyway, there, I did my best to completely talk about the gameplay at hand for you guys for almost 9.5 minutes. I hope you enjoyed it. Hope you enjoyed it to the point of giving it a rating and a comment, as always. If you want to see more gameplay for me where I talk about the gameplay, you let me know. Otherwise, I'm going to keep doing my thing. If you do want to see it, you know me, I'm versatile. I'll add it to the repertoire that is my channel. That's it, guys. Also today, look for Throwback Easter Egg Zombie Edition. We're going to add a little flair to the Throwback Easter Egg series. There you go. 49-7, 5 assists. Hope you guys enjoyed. Top of the leaderboard. I'm out. PTFO.